say this because we say about the consequences, okay?
Yeah.
But if Adam, he has the AIDS or leprosy, are you going to take? I think I will not take it no matter what kind of thing he committed, because I will not blame you. Oh, because I'm a weak Adam do something. If I do some mistake, I have my responsibility for myself because I do this. If I want to have a defender, I hope they are healthy. Of course, I will commit to sin, no matter I think God created human being from the beginning, how many times, still human being will fall because we are not really united with God. But I want to, because myself, I do it not inherited from others. I say, oh, because of the Satan, because of the Adam, because of the Eve. I myself respond. I do this. I make my own choice. I do the wrong things.
But I read, I am with you, God. Yes, I would take. Why? First of all, a very important book I read from a professor Bulgarakis. You know, how come you will suffer, you will stand to see somebody suffering and not participate to this suffering?
你怎么可以看别人受苦，那你可以看着他受苦，你没有受苦呢？
And see something else.
还有,
who took the consequences of Adam?
那谁取了这个亚当的苦?
God.
是神。 You say very well, saying is easier, but doing is difficult. It's God take the Adam's consequence, the sin. It's now we human being took. Nowadays, after 2,000 years after the human being created, we still learning. Which one really take the
God
Adam and
did not took
the
easily the consequences of Adam. He became human being. He suffered. He was misunderstood, he was hated, he was weak, he took totally the consequences, except the sin, but the consequences he took, right? And he suffered as a human being, not because he's God to say, I can take, I don't care, I don't suffer, because I'm God.
那当然神取了这个亚当的罪也不是很容易的，因为他选择道成肉身，来承袭了他的罪，他并没有说哦，因为我是神，这个是很容易的。We
must see the original sin or the fall from another point of view, from the point of view of love. That it is an act of love that we take the consequences of the fall of Adam.
那所以我们可以看到，有很多状况的时候，我们都承袭了这个亚当的罪行。Like
a mother, for example, or a loving husband or a wife who is very strongly, you know, in love with her husband or her wife. If her husband goes to prison, she is very willing to go to prison to be with him.
那就好像是一个家人，如果是先生病了，那这个太太她会去医院来陪伴他。 是在医院，他会去，不是医院，是在监狱，他会去探望他。
Although the life in the prison is very bad.
那即便是在监狱的生命不是很好。
But you know, at least that she participates to the pain of the other. This is the miracle of love.
那他参与了这样子他的痛，那这个就是爱的这个奥秘。